thinking in from the survey, that the survey will not incorporate all the values that you are going to express. At least the basic ones you have in the survey is what you're going to use. Yeah.
I'd like to know, I mean, how does the patient's needs can contribute the whole research? To what degree, I mean, the patient's need, if you ask me about my needs, so I'm gonna say, I mean, good surface, I mean, with a reasonable price, and how can it contribute to the survey, or the, I mean, to the research? What you are gonna get, how can you analyze that?
If you go back to the slide where I talk about the exploring values, right? If you go back to that slide, there are common values among the key stakeholders. Yeah. So I am not talking about the needs of the patients. Okay, the patients are the stakeholders. Okay, they're among the stakeholders. So I'm talking about what values they have. What attributes they have that contribute to achieving their performance needs. Assuming now that the patients care about innovation, good quality services. Yeah. So in a healthcare environment where there's quality service, I mean where there's quality service, where there's quality service. I mean, it's very profitable for patients to be there. I mean, it's very profitable for the patients, you know. So at that point, the hospital maximizes. The contribution of those patients. I mean, they can bring more patients. They can spread the good news that.